Hi, so now I'm going to show you why I took this trade and what was the logic behind it. I took short position in Ethereum somewhere around a year and keeping this as the stop loss, depending on and I entered the trade because of the mean reversion. It was out of Bollinger Band, so I was expecting a mean reversion, hence I took the trade.